The Saraswat Education Society, in association with Alumni Association, organized the Mapusa Run 2019. The purpose of organizing the run was to emphasize the message of a clean Mapusa. Around 300 people participated in the run, along with the students and senior citizens, to support the message of cleanliness.
Mapusa City Run. It is for a clean Mapusa, and it's organized by Saraswat Education Society in association with alumni of Saraswat Education Society. And you will see that Mapusa is made clean and green.
Kitan participated well, I think.
We have around 300 participants today from all over Goa, almost.
For Prime, video journalist Renuka Talgaonkar, Mapusa.